SUS170428142753001 Published 1628 Friday, the 3rd of November 2017. The Met Office gave a yellow warning for fog yesterday, which was extended to today, Friday, November 3rd. A Gatwick Airport spokesman tweeted to say fog may have affected flights this morning, but gave an update this afternoon that the fog had now cleared. Passengers are still advised to check before traveling, merge accounts, custom through.